out. And he said something to me that I received. So let me first start off by saying this, right? Let me start off by saying that what he said to me, I received. So let me say it back to the rest of y'all. He said, if you thought that Tariq was wrong in what he was doing, right? You could have got on there and you could have said, look, brother, no disrespect, you know, but we got some questions. And so I just want to know what you gonna do, A, B, C, D, F, G. And he right. He right. I could have got on this motherfucker and I could have been like, excuse me, Tariq, Mr. Nasheed, sir, not trying to beef with you, but that's not really my style. But he's right. But I would tell you that even if I got on here yesterday and said what I said nicely, I still feel that Tariq probably would have had an attitude with it. I watched his comment section before I ever made my video. And there were a lot of people asking him the same shit that I said. What do you need $200,000 for? Where is the money going? What is this about? And he was basically cussing them out anyway. They wasn't getting smart with him either. They were asking him the same questions. But he was talking shit to them too. Like, they're not allowed to ask those questions. So I don't really think that it would have mattered had I made a video nicely and left his shiny lips out of the conversation. Had I not talked about his mink sliding, I'm sure he probably still would have got an attitude, right? But Golden Child is right. I could have come on here and I could have said it really nicely. So then when he started talking shit about me, calling me a Section 8 ghetto bitch, like, shout out to y'all that let me know he said that, because I did not watch that nigga live. I want y'all to know I don't go watch none of this shit, right? To this very day, we are going on, what, almost a year that I was beefing with Tommy on my mama. I've never watched any of them videos that he made about me. I don't watch that shit. I really don't. I go on about my life because what people say don't make or don't break me, right? So I did not watch this video, but I've gotten messages through the rest of y'all. Y'all told me all the stuff he was saying, so whatever. It was what I expected him to say, because this is what he does when he gets upset, right? So Golden Child was right. I could have come on here in a different way and not went rah, rah, rah and did all them cuss words at him. I could have. So he right. Shout out to Golden Child. But at the end of the day, the bottom line is that I still stand in what I said. Remove all the cuss words or not, right? And I really don't appreciate y'all acting like, you know, like fucking baby Jesus fell from the sky or some shit yesterday. I'm gonna need y'all to stop. So let's first address all of these YouTubers, okay? That's who this the main title is for. You know, that boy bye. Girl gone somewhere, because I've noticed it's a lot of YouTubers, and I'm not gonna say your names because you just put my name in the title and Tariq's name in the title so you could get some views, right? Because you know, most of y'all motherfucking videos ain't got no views, so it's all good. I'm not gonna shout your name out. You've already used our name in the title, but I think you a bit calling the kettle black, right? This is what the fuck you doing, and you a hypocrite, because whether you like me cussing or yelling or not, you don't get to get on here and say, well, I don't like the way that Michi and Tariq got into it, so I'm gonna call you out, Michi. I'm gonna call Tariq out. I'm gonna